The Rentokil spider and crawling insects trap comes in a pack of three and consists of a cardboard trap. Fold at the edges, which are marked with the dotted lines, to get a sharp crease. Open the trap. Remove the protective paper from the glue sections and then fold the trap together into a triangle, locking the tabs on the top. Locate the trap against a wall or in a corner where spiders and other crawling insects can be found.